Welcome to our next tutorial on the new Trim Path feature in Lottie Creator. If you're familiar with Trim Path and other packages, you'll be excited to see how we've integrated this powerful capability into our tool, making it easier than ever to craft dynamic and eye-catching animations. Let's get started by selecting a path on your canvas. Once you have your path selected, you can easily apply the Trim Path effect from the Property panel. This new feature gives you precise control over the start, end, and offset of your chosen path. This means you can make a line draw itself or have shapes emerge and disappear, all with a few clicks. Now let's animate it. Keyframing with Trim Path is straightforward. First, set your initial keyframe by adjusting your path's start or end properties to your desired beginning point. Move forward on your timeline to where you want your animation to end and adjust the properties again to set the final state of your path. Lottie Creator will automatically interpolate the frames in between, creating a smooth animation. The offset property adds another layer of control, allowing you to shift the entire trim effect along the path. This is perfect for creating complex, repeated patterns that move along a set path. Whether you're creating a simple line drawing effect or integrating trim paths into more complex shape animations, this feature opens a multitude of creative possibilities. Experiment with different combinations of start, end, and offset values to discover unique effects that enhance your animations. Thanks for joining this tutorial on the new Trim Path feature in Lottie Creator. We can't wait to see the amazing animations you'll create. Dive in and start animating today. Happy creating!